motion detection and brightness measurement at great mounting heights. Long aisles, large halls. For a long time, the lighting of high bay warehouses had to be able to do only one thing: illuminate work routes as brightly as possible. This consumes a lot of energy and is often unnecessary. During the day, many areas in large warehouses are used frequently for short periods of time. The rest of the time, the light remains on without any use. The efficient alternative has been found. Instead of illuminating all aisles and corridors throughout working hours, occupancy detectors regulate the lighting as required. In order to switch on the light only when there's not enough natural light, the detector determines the average brightness within a round measuring range. This measuring range increases the higher a detector is mounted. Through the shelves, a conventional detector then no longer has a clear view of its entire measuring range. B.E.G has developed the PD4-GH occupancy detector and multi-sensor series for special requirements in large mounting heights. The external telescopic light sensor of the PD4-GH detectors with its large lens enables selective light measurement on the ground. Depending on the real mounting height, the telescopic light sensor can be pulled out as required. The detector thus reliably detects the light value on the ground and creates energy-efficient constant light control up to mounting height of up to 60 meters. Optimal planning. Just as important as the right technology is the optimal planning of the mounting locations. The occupancy detector detects heat rays from moving objects. The ambient temperature has an influence on the detections. At 18 degrees, an installation height of up to 60 meters possible. Heat radiation can be restricted by specific conditions, such as thick clothing in cold stores or protective helmets. Then the mounting height should be a maximum of 14 meters. When mounting the GH detectors, it is essential that the correct alignment of the lens is observed. On delivery, the product is marked with two arrow stickers. These must point along the corridor after mounting so that the sensors are correctly aligned under the lens. Due to the large detection range, the side aisles in the high bay warehouse could be covered with just one occupancy detector. However, this is problematic in practice. It is possible that the detection range, which is even larger for tangential movements, extends into the main corridor and movements are detected there. This leads to faulty switching, as the light in the side aisle is switched on even though nobody is there. In order to avoid these faulty switching operations, it is best not to place the detectors in the middle of the aisles of a warehouse, but at the ends of the aisles. The detectors of an aisle each work together in a master-slave mode. All detectors react to movement, but only the master device switches the light. To prevent movements in the main corridors from being detected, the half of the lens facing the main corridor should be covered with blinds, which we include in the delivery box. If the corridor is twice as long as 15 meters, an additional slave detector should be placed in the middle. In explanation, an additional detector for every 30 meters. System diversity. The PD4-GH detectors are available for various systems, as simple on-off switch devices, for DALI systems, for B.E.G. DALI SIS, for KNX systems, or for multi-master application controllers from other manufacturers with DALI. Almost no other area of application offers such good energy savings as high bay warehouses, where light is switched on and off centrally. The simple solution is light control with occupancy detectors or multi-sensors from B.E.G.